What is your definition of suffering?
Yeah. So for me, I really think suffering is about our belief, right? It's the pain that we have because we believe that we have no control over our life or our circumstances or our thoughts. It's not just about physical pain. It's about believing that physical pain is the only choice we have. We'll always experience pain, you know, but spending the next 3 months talking about that pain is suffering. And that, to me, that's optional. Like, you don't have to suffer everything. You can live with it, right? You live through it. You can experience it.